Hello everyone, today I'm going to teach you guys how to put Google Play Store on both the Xiaomi Pad 5 and the Xiaomi Pad 5 Pro. First, we need to go to Get Apps. Here on the search bar, we need to search Google Play Store. Enter. Then here you could see the Google Play, and there's an update button here. Just press update. If there is an open button, you can exit Get Apps, and finally Play Store will be available. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more content like this.